Hi.
Hi.
I'm Ken.
Ken.
I have a most unique item to show you. I have a beautiful pair of World War II binoculars signed by Leo Spitz. Him and Albert Einstein together developed the atomic bomb.
Leo Spitz, he ran the Manhattan Project. A very important person in history. I've never seen anything like it.
Do you have certification? Well, this is what I do have. Well, it came from a well-known auction. And I'm led to believe that this has got to be somewhat true.
Okay. How much do you want for him?
I'm asking
$5,500. Why?
Well, that's a good question.
What did you compare it to?
There's nothing to compare it to.
So then how did you know that they were $5,500?
It would make a great trip to Acapulco.
Oh. What would you really take for these things?
$1,200.
Oh, that's a big difference. Give me a minute. Here, while you're standing there, looking so handsome, look up binoculars, Leo Spitz. If this piece comes out to be original, I can flip it for a huge profit. There it is right there. Wonder what he paid. So when you bought these, the only thing that they told you was that it was engraved with this guy's name.
Correct, and it all fits together in the time frames.
The binoculars are that era. I'm not disagreeing with that. The only thing that makes them valuable is this.
Yep.
Because the binoculars really don't have much value.
Correct.
And without knowing for sure that his hands were on these, the question is, what would you really take for these things?
I'll take $800.
To pay that kind of money, I need to know that it's him. I wish you had proof. What did you actually pay for?
$200.
I'm willing to make you an offer. You want to double your money? I'll give you $400 for him.
You got a deal.
We got a deal. Thank you very much. Step right over here. We'll take care of you.
Thank you.
All right. I'm buying these for $400. They're binoculars. He was happy to get rid of them for $400 because without the certificate of authenticity, it's difficult to prove how genuine it really is.